Everybody ready to go. The sticks are taped. The skates are sharpened. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all of this exciting hockey ultimate team matchup. Setters glide into position for the opening draw. The Avalanche have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Prokop's got the puck in his own zone. And they'll go on the attack. Great pressure by Kane.
Whoa!
He scores! Patrick Kane!
A quick flick of the wrist and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Stahl's got it in the defensive end. Here's a short pass to Matthews. Puck picked up by Orlov. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Avs win the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Theodore. Some good stick work to force that turnover. Quick pass to Kane. Now over to Goudreau. Quick feed to Kane. Long reach breaks up the momentum. The boys have it now. Pass right on the doorstep. Scores! The captain comes through!
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone. Oh, devastating collision lined up in the railroad tracks. Nice pass. Quick pass to Marner. And he makes the save on that play.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Moves it to Stamkos. Takes control of the puck. And that's stopped by Vasilevsky. The Avs will play it from the defensive zone. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Taken by Dreisaitl. Here's a short pass to Nylander. He's got a step. Easy peasy right there by Nabokov. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Montreal's really put the squeeze on here now, up by three. The Avs win the draw. Puck grabbed by Carlson. What a play defensively to block that. Maintains possession. On the attack along the boards. Here he scores!
They had to get themselves an opportunity somehow, but down three is not it. They're down by a couple now, and they can dial press to see if they can make it a strike closer.
The comeback is on.
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Hanzus. And now it's grabbed by Carlson. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Rask. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Matthews. Taken down and the officials caught it. And the play is whistled dead. Here's the call. Ekman Larson's called for tripping. He's off to the box. Montreal's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Stahl's won a big draw on their own end. Nice job to escape the zone. Montreal's looking to break out. Slides the puck ahead to Goudreau. And surfs up a little knock on the play. Here they come on the attack. Three of them. Oh, that hurt from here.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness.
Provorov's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. The boys gain possession. Stopped by the goaltender. Steps inside. Matthews setting up against the wall.
Ekman-Larsson's ready to join the play.
The boys scores on a one-timer.
Ben, the goalie's going to look at his teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer.
The boys get a hold of the puck off the draw. Tries it to the crease. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Vasilevsky.
High quality chance, high quality save.
The Avs gain control of the puck against the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And he regains control of the puck. Montreal's got the puck in the corner. The Avs have it behind the cage. Tries to get the puck to Nylander. Great use of the stick at center by Orlov. The boys looking against the half wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Puck scooped up by Dreisaitl. Quick pass to O'Reilly. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Poked away in the offensive zone by Scheifele. The Avs move the puck in the defensive zone. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. The boys have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Taken along the wall by Scheifele. Just scores! Well, timing is everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late. But that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going. But the backhander beats the goaltender.
Matthews wins the draw. Concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Period number 2 seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, is also set. Let's do this. Period number 2 underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Avs are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
Period. Montreal's turned this into a blowout, now leading by 4. Matthews is quick on the draw.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck and they're a little tired.
Cuts to the front. Oh, he got all of that with a blocker. What a stop by Vasilevsky.
Smothered that in close chance.
Here he is, wristed on net. He scores while it rains and pours.
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get 3 straight. Really a dominating performance. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
He got himself engaged in the play, and he used his superstar ability to help set up that goal, guys. And you know his teammates are loving that assist.
Puck picked up by Carlson. Stamkos will take it to the back of the cage. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Taken by Kane. Sends a pass over. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Vasilevsky.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And he comes up with it.
Vasilevsky's fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
Tries to get it to Goudreau. Move to the middle. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Takes it behind the net. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. Gets it out of his own end. And now it's over to Stamkos. And that pass can't connect. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Drives to the paint. Oh, what a save by Nabokov.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Great reach with the poke check. Kane's got it into offensive territory. Montreal's scores! Wow, this is unbelievable.
Four straight goals. They've dominated this play. He didn't even have to raise this, James. After he made the deke, he was able to slide it in the low part of the net.
Montreal's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
The boys carried along the wall. Scores! Kaboom! What a shot! Nobody was stopping that one-timer.
That's some slick passing right there. A vision, a creativity that not all players have. This pass is perfect.
When he uses his tape-to-tape superstar ability to pass the puck firmly and accurately, good things happen, and we saw it on that play, guys. His team ends up with the goal, and he gets rewarded with an assist for that great setup.
Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Here he is in front, and he makes the save. Puck grabbed by Carlson. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The boys have it now. From the point, looks to make something happen. The Avs have the puck now. Into the offensive zone. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Orlov. Goes full circle with the puck. And he makes the save on that play.
There's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Moves into the slot. Oh, looked like he had the corner, but he puts it off the side of the net. And no luck on that pass attempt. Unable to reach that one. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
After this penalty, the players just look at each other. What's already been a bad night is getting a little worse.
Montreal's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Hey, it doesn't really matter what the power play's done before you. You got to have a short memory. What you have now is a power play right in front of you. Make sure you're focused in on what you're trying to accomplish.
The Avs will play it in their own end. Now he takes it over the line. Oh, hello! What a collision!
Nah, that's not a collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this. If you have your head down for just a second, look out.
Stahl's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Stamkos wins the draw on their own end.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
And now it's grabbed by Stamkos. Moves it to Orlov. Scores! On the power play, Razor!
They've been working on this power play in practice. The practice pays off when they're on the board. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
The boys are starting to make people lose track of just how wide this lead is now.
Busiest guy in the rink is the guy changing the numbers on the clock. Man, they are awesome tonight.
Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. From center they get into the attacking area. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Puck possession so critical, another faceoff coming up here. O'Reilly's won it. Moves the puck. And now he angles it across to Barzal. And he takes a shot with the stop. Vasilevsky's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
The boys will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that's blocked. Great poke by O'Reilly. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Prokop. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports, and we got the third period coming at you in moments. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Montreal's focus now is just locked down this. He scores!
Thank you. Welcome back, everyone. Alongside Ray Ferraro, I'm Jason Cebulski. It's a hockey ultimate team matchup here this evening, and we're ready to bring you all the action. Opening face-off just moments away. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Passes right to the front. Can't connect. The boys gain possession along the wall. Passes the puck over to Goudreau. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Moves the puck behind the net. Loses his balance on the play. Toronto's moving it along the wing. Driving right to the front. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Stays with it. Here he is in front. Scores! What a great effort on the goal.
What unbelievable focus, really, James. It's battling to keep balance, battling to keep control of the puck, and still having the presence of mind to make the shot to beat the goalie.
Guys, we know he's so good when it comes to balance and composure, and it's almost impossible to knock off the puck here. It's exactly what drove this play when he used his unstoppable force zone ability, and he was able to put one in the net.
Puck scooped up by Doughty. Trying to clear, and they get it out. Doughty's lugging the puck. Receives the pass. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Matthews. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. The boys gain control of the puck. Can't connect on the pass. Toronto's got the puck. They go on the attack through center. Matthews plays it against the boards. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. James, watching this a second time, I'm amazed at how close he can get to the net, yet still be able to deliver this puck as accurately he does. One of the best shooters in the league this tight to the net.
O'Reilly's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. That one's tipped. Great save by the goaltender to stay with that tip.
Yeah, he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Toronto's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And that one's stopped. And he passes it up ahead to O'Reilly. Takes the feed. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Toronto's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. McDavid's got the puck. From the slot!